हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक ऑन द चैनल। टुडे वी आर डूइंग अ गाइड फॉर द 15-win चैलेंज दैट इज़ गोइंग टू बी अपियरिंग इन द गेम। यू हैव टू गेट 15 wins बिफोर 3 losses टू क्वालिफाई फॉर द चैलेंज। टोटल 5 game modes आर इन प्ले फॉर दिस चैलेंज एंड यू हैव टू गेट 3 wins इन ईच मोड टू क्वालिफाई फॉर द नेक्स्ट मोड। Win rate of this challenge is going to be pretty low, but we have to try hard to get maximum rewards. The best tip and the first tip for this challenge is going to be don't play with randoms. Find teammates suitable with your playstyle. Join my Discord server if you are not able to find some. The first set of the challenge is going to be Brawl Ball and the map is going to be Super Stadium. So this map is the first and the easiest one because maximum times you will find randoms which do not watch my videos, lol. And you can pick any brawlers you like and the brawlers that you are comfortable with. So the comp I prefer here is going to be Nita, Sandy and Jesse. The star powers you can like choose on your own because like it's not in depth, you know. So the thing here is that this comp is going to be pretty good in any situation, and if you guys are not comfortable with the above comp, you guys can go with Poco Double Tanks too. It's a great comp. So jumping into the next set, it's going to be Hot Zone. The matching for this set is going to be easy too, but the map is tricky one, Dueling Beetles. So the comps are very different, like you are likely to face pretty different comps here. So you have to be wise and like don't like go too aggressive on this map, don't die too much. You have to like keep control. If you guys are alive, you can like win this set pretty easily. So the comp I prefer here is going to be Ems, Sandy and Penny. These three brawlers are going to be perfect for this set. And if like you don't have Sandy, you can substitute it with Poco. Poco would be good too, but Sandy is going to be best here. So yeah, try to find teammates who have Sandy, because Sandy is pretty good on this challenge, and Sandy is going to be used in 3 sets. So with Ems you can like destroy tanks and some brawlers, and Penny's turret is too annoying. So jumping into the next set, which is going to be Heist, and in Heist the map is going to be Hot Potato. So this map is all about control, so don't die and you would be golden. So the thing on this map is like you can face throwers here too, and there will be lot of long range brawlers here on this map too. So the comp I prefer is going to be Jesse, Nita and 8-bit. Is going to be perfect comp for this map. I didn't pick any thrower because thrower doesn't fit in the meta right now. So yeah, the thing about Jesse is that she has a pretty high pick rate and super high win rate, and Nita with her hyper based star power is going to destroy the safe. 8-bit's recent buffs and his new gadget is going to be insane. So jumping into the next set is going to be Junkrat. The map here is going to be Hard Rock Mine, and the comps here is going to be different because this map is pretty good for Poco Double Tanks too, and you guys can see a lot of Byron and Piper too. So the comp I prefer here is like going to be Nita, Mr. P and Byron. So the thing about this comp is like if the enemy has a Byron of their own, so Mr. P can counter the Byron, and Nita is pretty good against Sandy, and Byron is pretty good on this map too. These brawlers have the highest win rate for this map, and these are pretty good, and Mr. P's porters are super annoying, and with his new gadget is going to be so OP for this set. So jumping into the final round of the challenge is going to be Bounty. If you guys make it through here, you guys play pretty good, okay? So the map here is going to be Canal Grande for Bounty, and the thing about this map is there are a lot of throwers which are good for this map. Tanks are also going to be pretty good on this map too. So the best comp I prefer here is going to be Tick, Mr. P and Byron. So this is the best comp here due to the Tick's new gadget. He can counter mortises and tanks and stuff like that. And Mr. P and Byron are going to be OP throughout the challenge. So yeah, you guys can rely on them. So best of luck to you all, and if you guys win, let me know in the comment section, or if you don't win, better luck next time, next month. And let me know how many wins do you guys got in the challenge, and I'll make another video for the wins I got. See you.